I'm never late for dining in the feast hall. When dinner's called, I hasten to my seat. It's not that I am assuming that the meal will be a treat, but the first things on the table may be all I have to eat.
The bread and cheese are laid out on the table,
and butter, honey, mixed with herbs or straight. I'll tuck into them greedily and pile them on my plate. For then there'll be no room and they'll believe me when I say I'm sure the next removes out of my diet. I see that I cannot identify it. I'll pass on all the slimy stuff and anything with peas. Just bring me bread and butter. Been a special on cilantro, or why else would it be in every dish? They've cooked enough for armies, you can take all that you wish, but how much can you eat of boiled snouts and pickled fish? I never knew that you could do that with a turnip. To eat it would be really such a crime. There's something green that's floating in a milky pool of slime. My lord, please pass the basket with the bread here one more time. I'm sure the next removes that on my head. I see that I cannot identify it. The rancid meat's more period and I'll steep down, please. Just bring me bread and butter and cheese. On the peacock. That's why we're getting gruel with every course. They say that canned herring soaked in meat, authentic Norse. This roasted meat is not half bad, but where's the prince's horse? I don't know how they got that shade of purple. I can't begin to guess what's in the pies. This fish head seems okay, but do they need to lead the eyes? And will our waivers cover us when everybody dies? I'm sure the next removes out of my diet. I see that I cannot identify it. Just take the sheep's head right back to the kitchen, will you please? And bring me bread and butter and cheese. The suckling pig is only brought in places. I guess a bite of cabbage couldn't hurt. They say it's more nutritious if you don't wash out the dirt. At least the last remove is safe. How can they wreck dessert? There's something critter, best not look too closely. And sugar egg magically in the heat. That pie looks just like cherry, but it's really made with beet. So pass the honey butter, and I'll have my something sweet. I'm sure the next removes out of my diet. I see that I cannot identify it. And if I ever win the crown, we are going for Chinese. Pass the butter, let the coast feel okay.